Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Then inshallah, we're going to see what the meaning of yattafiku. And before starting our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. Now let's see what the meaning of yattafiku. Ittafaqa means agree. Here, ittafaqa in the past, yattafiku in the present, ittafiq is in command, madi, mudari' amr. Ittafaqa, yattafiku, ittafiq. And let's start with past first. Please look at the first sentence. Ittafaqtu ma'a akhi fi ra'ihi. Ittafaqtu ma'a akhi fi ra'ihi. What's the meaning of this sentence? Well, it means, I agree with my brother's opinion. اتفقت مع أخي في رأيي. اتفقت مع, I agreed with, أخي, my brother, في رأيه, my brother's opinion. اتفقت مع أخي في رأيه, يعني on his opinion. اتفقت مع أخي في رأيه. Okay, next sentence, please look. هل اتفقت معه على الأسعار؟ هل اتفقت معه على الأسعار؟ It means, did you agree with him on prices? هل اتفقت معه على الأسعار؟ هل اتفقت معه؟ Did you agree with him? هل اتفقت معه على on prices الأسعار؟ هل اتفقت معه على الأسعار؟ Okay, next sentence. Please look. اتفقنا على كل شيء سويا. اتفقنا على كل شيء سويا. It means, we agreed on everything together. اتفقنا على كل شيء سويا. اتفقنا على, we agreed on, كل شيء, everything, سويا, together. اتفقنا على كل شيء سويا. Okay, now the present form. Please look. اتفق معك في هذه النقطة. اتفق معك في هذه النقطة. It means, I agree with you in this point. أتفق معك في هذه النقطة. أتفق معك, I agree with you. في هذه, on this, النقطة, point. أتفق معك في هذه النقطة. Okay, next sentence. هل تتفقين مع ما قالته؟ هل تتفقين مع ما قالته؟ It means, do you agree with what she said? هل تتفقين مع ما قالته؟ Do you agree with, هل تتفقين مع ما قالته, what she said؟ هل تتفقين مع ما قالته؟ The last sentence is going to be in your homework. Please look. Why do you always agree with him? Why do you always agree with him? Okay, you have to make this sentence, but listen, you have to make it for plural masculine. For plural masculine. Why do you always agree with him? For plural masculine. Okay? And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it was useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.